And the winner goes to...
Duncan Keith.
A little nervous. Feels like a playoff game. What do we got here? Well, first of all, I just want to congratulate Drew and Mike on great seasons, too. They both played unbelievable. It really is an honor to be up here and getting this award, thinking about all the great defensemen we have in this league and all the great defensemen who've won this award before me. So it just truly is a privilege and an honor to be here and getting this award. I'd really like to thank the entire Blackhawk organization, and here we go. Especially all my teammates. I definitely wouldn't be up here without you guys. Best group of guys I've ever played with. So many good memories this year, and so many more to come, hopefully. Lots of Blackhawk fans in here. I like the sounds of that. A big thank you to the Blackhawk fans, best fans we've ever been a part of, best fans in the league. Are they cutting me out right now or what? I got a lot of people to thank. I want to thank my family, my mom and dad, my brother and sister, Cam and Becky, and the rest of my family. My beautiful fiance, Kelly Ray. Ovi, sit next door, keep your hands off. All my coaches for believing in me and the trust they give me the ice time they do. Special thank you to a couple of coaches, Trent Yanni, Rob McLaughlin, for everything they've done and taught me over the years. I don't want to run off too quick on Quenville. Joel Quenville, John Torchetti, Mike Haviland, they've been extremely influential on my development the last 2 years especially. Thanks, Q.